Alright, so boom. First and foremost, pardon the background music or sounds that you can hear. The patriarchal seed providing Adonis and the matriarchal birth giving Adonis happen to be home. Today's a Sunday, of course, you know, that has not stopped with the noise. However, I got a little bit of a gift for you guys. Remember when I said I was going to try to do the Super Bowl commentaries, but then that plan got axed because Facebook and YouTube refused to allow me to upload Super Bowl 49 and Super Bowl 48, and when I downloaded the footage for Super Bowl 47, I didn't even record the commentary yet. I just re-uploaded it unlisted on my YouTube channel, and it got blocked immediately. So because YouTube is blocking everything, I figured, you know what, I can't go through with the commentaries because most of the audience is here on YouTube. However, given, you know, the conclusion of quarantine, now that we're coming to the close, somebody had pitched the idea to me that I should utilize the commentary series exclusively on Pornhub. So you know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I schedule 3 posts earlier in the weekend. Super Bowl 51, 50, and 49 are now up on Pornhub. And I'm gonna upload 48 today and then 47 all the way until 1. I'm gonna record them as we go up until the season comes back. So this way you guys can actually watch it. It just won't be here on YouTube. I'll leave all of the links in the description below and also as the top pinned comment as to where you can go. Also, big news, I am starting, or I should say I'm partnering with the Fantasy Football Counselor and a few other great, you know, content creators to make our own sports network. You see what's happening with ESPN? Oftentimes they're very, you know, extremely white collar, very boring. They don't give you the sports news the way it should be delivered. You want to hear from people like me who got energy, charisma, spit the real. Don't only speak from these regular, only talk about the big teams. We got representatives for every single team on the sports network, and it's coming real soon. We will be launching real soon, that being the Fan to Fan Network. I'll leave the link to the Twitch channel below as well, so go and subscribe to that and stay tuned. I'm going to keep you guys with updates moving forward with that as well. And last but not least, there was something else that I wanted to say. The Chiseled Adonis Awards is now live. It took so long to make this video. Over the course of this entire week, it took to cut this up. One, to go and find the highlights, to try to go and record. My camera died like 3 different times in the middle of my long drawn soliloquies as well. But that is live right now. It's the video before this one, so go and check that one out as well. I will leave the link to that video in the description and the top pinned comment as well. So there are 3 things that I need you to do. One, go watch the Chiseled Adonis Awards to close out the 2019 season. Two, go to Twitch TV and follow the Fan to Fan Network. And three, go to Pornhub and watch the Super Bowl commentaries. And tonight, I probably will set it up at 8 p.m. I'm going to have the Super Bowl 48 where Seattle blew the hell out of Denver. That will be up and live at 8. Also, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I have more updates there to where you can see things much faster. YouTube, you have to produce a video with a post. Not too many people go over to the community, you know, spot and look at the post there anyway. Whatever the case may be, those are the 3 things I need you to do. Watch the Chiseled Adonis Awards, go to Twitch and follow the Fan to Fan Network. And 3, go to Pornhub and laugh your ass off with the Super Bowl commentary. Later tonight, Super Bowl 48. Go and do that.